Jammed halfway. Never maintained. You're still trying the lift that's broken. One works, two don't. That's gone well. That's always other two things in this city, one in, one out. And no maintenance whatsoever. I don't think they've actually been maintained since someone was stuck in them last time. I doubt I'll find the stories, the link won't be in the description. But still sign the petition, thank you very much. That from 2 for the 13:11 East Midlands trains, service to Lincoln Central. This service will now depart at 13:13, calling it Lincoln Central only. At least it can't sit in for 2 minutes, or can it? Please stand back. The train now approaching platform 2 does not stop here. Please hold on to pushchairs, wheelchairs and your belongings. There is no yellow line.
Because East Midlands trains suck.
what's on this race arse then? Looks like it might be a Great Western one. One, five, three, three, six, eight. To Peterborough. 318, only 50 out. Platform 1 for the 13:45 East Midlands trains, service to Leicester. Calling at Collingham, Newark Castle, Nottingham, Beeston, East Midlands Parkway, Loughborough, Barrow-upon-Soar, Sileby, Syston and Leicester. This train is formed of two coaches. Please stand back. The train now approaching platform 2 does not stop here. Please hold on to pushchairs, wheelchairs, and your belongings. Come on, some time today. Right, he's been in 2 minutes as well. But luckily this should time out that other train sitting in too long. In theory. Right, next one's coming around the corner. It's a Barnet vein. Please stand back. The train now approaching platform 2 does not stop here. Please hold on to pushchairs, wheelchairs and your belongings. And sometime this week, platform 2 for the 14:10 East Midlands trains service to Lincoln Central. This service is now going to depart at 14:12, calling it Lincoln Central only. Please allow passengers to leave the train first before boarding. What day are we? Monday, this could be a meridian.
Really?
Yeah. I haven't checked the database, so I don't know. But usually Monday and Friday, this is four carriages. It is as well.
It's a meridian.
Please note the rear two doors will not open. The rear two carriages will not open at this station. First class is for standard class passengers as well. This will stop on the crossing. 22101. You watch. And it shouldn't fit. Stop, 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 stop.
Yeah.
Thank you. Come on. You see then, that's at the 7 and 5, isn't it? I'll have a just obscure angle for a second and check where it is.
Sorry.
Sorry. Yeah, I think it's at the 7 and 5, so it don't fit. And the crossing will get bored because it will sit in 2 minutes. I reported in 14:12 on the dot, so that'll practically be now. It'll be in another minute easily. He's also sat on the trip at the end there. When the train's too big for a short platform. Definitely get bored. down there now.
It was further along. The end of the train was
on this platform 4 side.
Off he goes.
Guard's door closed.
Coming on to 2 minutes in the station, looks like it's going to be falling.
Put to one off for Lincoln Central. Short platform on return as well. Go. Oh. It's timed itself out. It's been in 2 minutes, it's just timed it set out now. That's why I don't put a long train in a short platform. It'll work out for anybody. There we go.